Hey everybody, I'm Blitz. Welcome back to another episode of Clone Drone in the Danger Zone. So the game got updated kind of for me, and for you guys on Friday there will be another really big, really awesome update that adds hammers to the game. Also, the story mode and endless mode will be activated at those times fully, and then the Twitch mode, you guys know the Twitch mode allows you to go into Twitch, and you guys as viewers can spam emojis, and that will level up and buff up the bad guys. So that's kind of a cool mode too. What I'm going to do today is I'm going to play in the story mode. It's not fully implemented, but my mom is coming to town to visit me, and I requested a little bit of an early key to this build, so the developer was kind enough to send it my way, as long as I told you guys that to go vote for it on Steam Greenlight, which I would do anyway, so that's kind of neat. So down below in the video description, there is a link to Steam Greenlight that please go and vote it up so the game can be passed on to everyone on Steam, and not just on the itch.io page. So go ahead and do that. Ooh, this is a lion tamer. Haha. So if you don't know what this game is, it's a hack and slash robot fighting game with voxels. So we take the role of this guy who's actually got a human brain implanted into a robot body, and then we fight him against little nerdlings like this guy, who's he's a full robot, a real robot. And then we just hack and slash like this until he jumps up in the air, and then we cut him in his middle section, and the gooey bits of the robot come out. And then we come back inside to our spawn chamber, and we go to the upgrade platform. And check this out, all of the upgrades, and there's a brand new one, the hammer. This thing is 100% awesome. I've been playing with it for maybe 3 hours tonight. Check out this. Oh, it is so much fun. Oh, it is so much fun. It's great. It's fantastic. And now there's three of them. Watch this first guy get absolutely pulverized. Right, ready, get set, and... Oh, look at that. Isn't that cool? It just got murderized with a big old hammer. Ah. Oh, I missed. There, that was a good one. And now I'm going to do the swing all around. The hammer toss. Ooh, right in the back. Watch this move. Ah, yeah, bam. Take his legs off. How cool is that? So I'm going to get the block arrows or block projectiles button out. Now the hammer itself can't... Ooh, look at that move. Boom. The hammer itself can't block arrows, but we can use the arrow block with this. It's a little bit easier. I won't use this to attack right now, but we'll see what happens. There we go. I'm just hoping to block all the arrows into the bad guys, and then they'll kill each other, or themselves, like this guy just did. Great. There's two left. Makes it a little bit easier. Archer guys and the hammer don't get along very well. I've lost a lot of guys because of the hammer, or because of the archers. There it goes. See, that was simple. So now this will be a combination of swords and arrows. I'm thinking I'm going to get the block arrow. Let's get this one all the way up, and then maybe the hammer all the way up, and then we're going to load up on clones, or some combination of that. I'm concerned about the clones. If you get clones, you don't get other upgrades, which improves your offense and defense, but if you get clones, then if you get hit, you don't die. So it's kind of a catch-22, and you have to keep moving at all times. If you don't, you get hit by dudes with laser beam arrows, which are kind of nasty, and I'm going to kill this guy. No, I'm not. I'm going to run upstairs and kill that guy over on the corner, and hopefully the other dudes die as I'm running up top. Let's see. Do they? Some of them did. A couple of them got ran over by arrow machines. Let's kill this guy. Nice work. Anyone come up and visit me? They didn't. Watch this. Geronimo! Oh, I killed one! Oh, that was awesome. Oh, yeah! I'm gonna go kill this fella right over here. You're gonna die. Did you know that? I don't know who's alive anymore. I'm kind of concerned about that. Let's just move across. Is there another one? There is another one. He was stuck under the ladder. Okay, jump over. Smash. Good hit. And you, if you don't get caught by a saw blade, I'm going to cut you up with a hammer. Nice. Oh, he got hit. Oh, get wrecked. Get in. Oh, he got cut up. Double knockback. Perfect. So let's see. Hammer number two. I don't know. I'm looking forward to hammer number two. We'll try it. Look how big this thing is. Oh, it's so much fun. And now there is a Spider-Tron we're against. I believe level 5 has the Spider-Tron. Easy peasy lemon squeezy dudes down here, so it shouldn't be hard just to smash him and kill him. I'm gonna go straight for the Spider-Tron though. Ready, get set, and smash. Nice. Look at how, ooh, that's perfect. Look at those guys falling over. Now roll over here. Good work. Ooh, you missed, and I missed. Pulverize. Whoop. No. And oh, there's a good hit. Come on. Oh, good hit again. Would you die and stuff, buddy? I don't like you. Oh, you killed your friend, and then I slaughtered you. Boom. Look at that. Ha-bing. Ha-bingo-bingo. Nice. So that was level 5. I believe there's 10 levels in the story mode. We're going to try this. We get Mark II sword robots next time, which aren't too hard, but we're going to go for the clone, just in case we do end up dying. We've gotten too far right now. Do the backflip. Let's go back upstairs. And there they are. Oh, this won't be hard at all. All we have to do is let them run over the spikes. What is that on the edge? Looks like something didn't get cleaned up by the cleaner bots. Yeah, this is super easy. Wow. Hashtag easiest level ever. Ah! I'm gonna go check out what's over there. I have never actually seen parts not get picked up by the cleaner bots. Because there's the cleaner bots. Huh. The garbage is mine. I love the garbage. I love smashing your face. Yeah? Who's next? Who's next? You! Oh, you kind of cleaned it up. Are you ready? Oh! Missed it. Hey, buddy. Hey, green guy. Oh! Missed him. Hey, green guy. Oh, I hit him. Hey, green guy. Oh, I missed him, too. Look at that guy. He's got a hammer thing through his face. Oh, I hit him again. Oh, another one. Yeah. Dominating the green cleaner bots. Oh, that's fun. I've never hit 3 in a row. I did really good. And look, they're cleaning up each other. And they respawned. Oh, he did. He's got goo in his face. Like a hole. There's another piece over there. Wow. So Spidertron 5000 is back. I'm going to go for hammer number 3 upgrade. Look at this thing. Oh, it is so big, so awesome, and so deadly. Dominating and, I don't know, disgusting for bad guys. This isn't too bad. Oh, look, there's another unit over there. How is there a dead red guy spawned in? I'm just going to hopefully kill this guy. Okay, Archer Man. Archer Man doing all the things that Archer Man can. Hit me. Hit me with your best shot. Fire away. Okay. Let's go after this right here. Oh, no, don't. Please don't. Oh, I got a double kill. Did you see that? I killed the archer in the first shot, too. Ooh, look at... Ooh, I forgot about you. Thank you for reminding me you existed. Oh, no. I used the wrong weapon. Whoopsies. Oh, get wrecked. Ooh, that's so much fun. Okay, so the Mark III combat archers. I'm going to get the block projectiles. This shoots them back at themselves. And hopefully between these two upgrades it'll work. I don't know. This is kind of uncharted territory for me. I played the some of the endless modes just to test out the hammer. But man, these guys are pretty nasty. Yeah, except when you bounce the arrows back at them. They don't really care on living so much. I'm so scared. Come on. Hit me. Don't hit me, I mean. Hit yourself. Ooh, missed you. Come on. Hey. Hit me. Ha ha ha, I got you. And you too. If you get close to these guys, they do bring out their sword and kill you. Or tempt you anyway. So you gotta play careful. Play simple. Play it cool. Ready? Yeah. Okay, we're going in. Yes, I made it. Oh, my heart is racing. I didn't think I could actually get that one. So those are the main things I wanted to get. We can go for another clone. Because sometimes you do die twice or three times in a level. Bow upgrades? We could get the bow upgrades next. Maybe not. I don't know. I feel like this is... Oh, we didn't need the upgrade. I'm scared. I don't like these guys. There's too many of them. We'll just have to smash them all with one hit in the faces. Oh, he didn't die. Oh, die that time. Oh, man, did you see that? That was so close to the camera, too. Ooh, he's trying to... Oh, I got hit. Oh, no. Nope. Oh, got hit there. I know. I don't like you. Run away. Breathe, robot man. Oh, I hit the ground. What? Ooh, dominated and... Oh, wow. Ready, get set, and smash time. That's so much fun. Oh, that is so much fun. Okay, I'm not sure what we get next. Another clone. I don't like the jetpack. It's really, really scary. We could go for the bow. We could go... Let's get another clone. I feel like I've got a good combination here. Okay. That's it? Seriously? One guy? That's all you're gonna fight me with? It's one dude? Whatever. My hammer will be justified. Someone who can actually fight. It's your lucky day. I'm going to help you escape. In a few moments, the garbage doors will open. What? When they do, I'm going to lower the force field, and you're going to run through them. Who is that? And don't stop. Really? Here we go. Yeah, let's do this. I've forgotten all about this. Hello, green thing. Yes. We made it. The garbage force field has been disabled. Garbage force field. Let's go in. I am detecting a security breach. In we go. Human, where do I go? Do I fall down? I do fall down. Saws. I forgot about these. Okay. Oh, no, no, no. Whoop, 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 whoop. Okay, I made it through. I made it through. Forces are assembling. Okay, do I have to fight? Oh, my. Business suits. I forgot all about this. Oh, man. I'm in. What's going on now? Cool. You beat the alpha. Oh, that's fun. I totally forgot about that. I hope you guys have enjoyed the hammer guy. Hoping the next video will have the full upgrade of the game and you guys can see what it's like to fight the hammer guys, because I've actually done it in some of the other game modes and it is fantastic. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed, do let me know. I plan on playing quite a few more of these. I've got some really cool ideas, and keep your stick on the ice. We'll catch you next time.